Hello everyone, I am the Swan Laqué and welcome back to Resident Evil Village. Now, last time we left off, we stopped at the part where we need to escape the castle. So we just found the first angel mask and now we're on to find three more masks in this castle. We're in here, we're running, and we're going. And I also need to find some breakable windows this episode, so... If I can find some breakable windows, I'll be happy. Oh, right. There was a thing here. Nothing happens. So this part of the castle seems to be still powered off, I guess. All right. We'll just keep going. All right. There's going to be a lot of running involved this episode.
Play with me some more.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
Look forward to what Mother has in store for you.
Whoa, okay. I did not expect this to happen. Walked in here. Ouch. I need to go. That's not the way. That's not the way. Breakable windows. She can't come in here. I broke all of these. The cold. The cold.
Jafar?
Oh, princess.
I don't know where to go. Huh. Don't be up there waiting for me. There she is. Castle Annex map. Okay. Okay, she's in the courtyard. I think she's in the courtyard. All right, please be aware the mistress's lipstick is missing. If anyone finds it, could they please return it to her bathroom? It is custom made and therefore very expensive. I found that already. Doesn't fit the lock. Great, so what do we have here? Atelier, Hall of Joy, Library, Opera Hall. I don't like half the noises I'm hearing. One day since treatment, the three girls have stopped moving. They seem almost dead. An insect flew out of the eldest's mouth. It appears to be a common fly. 2 days since treatment, all three bodies are covered in flies. It appears the flies are consuming their flesh. When I opened a window, some of the flies dropped dead on the floor. It would seem the cold petrifies them. I quickly closed the window to avoid weakening the insects further. 4 days since treatments, all three bodies have almost been completely consumed by the insects. All that is left is a dark, writhing, human-shaped mass of creatures. It is just afternoon and the insects have started to change color. Those around the face turned pale and those around the lips turned a deep crimson. 6 days since treatment, the mass of insects have transformed into human bodies again. All three girls awoke, looking at me like newborns. I sense a bond between us, like mother and daughters. I have already decided their names, Bella, Daniela, and Cassandra. Whoa. What kind of dark story is this? Monsters, dude. I hate them. I'm almost out of bullets as well. That's critical. I don't have a lockpick still, actually. Wow, the music went out quick. That's shotgun ammo. Why did the music stop all of a sudden? Just in case I need to run. I should probably craft some bullets. Do I have to play this? What? Wait! Wait! My inner pianist! Okay, hold on. That was cool. Yes. Wait. Where do I need to go with this? I forgot. Basement. Yeah, there. How do I get back down there? I think I got crushed through the floor by one of the daughters. Huh. Oh, kitchen. Okay, through the kitchen. Of course. I don't care. Kitchen time. Course there are more. Wow. Thank you. Thank you. All right. This is not good at all. Running low on bullets. There's the iron insignia door. Perfect. Oh, okay, I'm gonna have to light. Wait, do you think this? Oh. Okay. There we go. Woo! Push it. There we go. What's in there? Azure eye. Okay. Hey, I knew there was gonna be something in here. Boy, I'm happy I came in here. Alright. So that's this. Now, if I check my map. I don't think the tasting room is opened. Nah, I think it should be opened from the outside. I need to go up there. Oh wait, there's something here. Upstairs. Okay, the first upstairs, let's go.
I won't last until dinner.
Shit. There she is.
Mother! Mother!
Mask of pleasure. Oh, okay, that locked. Silver ring. I'm finding so many things. Okay. She tried to call her mom. Hey, look! I moved down. Yeah, I noticed that that the top camera could hide the objectives up here, so I moved down. I just also found that there was a crystal fragment on the ceiling up there. And yeah, and we're off to the armory. We're off to the armory. On va vous y conduire, on va vous y conduire, on va vous conduire les amis. If I sing copyrighted songs, does that make my video copyright infringemented, whatever? Hello. Currently searching. That's a lot of ammo. What you doing, game?
I was worried my sisters had gotten to you first.
Whoa.
Good. The more scared you are, the thicker the
blood. Whoa, 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 whoa.
You're finished.
Die.
Curse you!
Ouch, 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 ouch. Stop it, stop it, stop it.
Why? You're done! Oh.
I thought she was dead.
No! It's a lie! You will not get away! You're my prey!
I don't think I am. Sorry to disappoint. Yep, crazy witch. Give me that crystal torso. Oh, okay. Mounted animals. Skull. Whew. That was a tough one. Do I have to go back? Oh, because she's dead now. Okay. I need to craft some first aid. Don't have enough rusted scrap for that. That's bad. I should probably heal myself. There we go. All dandy. Handy dandy. I know someone who's gonna be very mad. Wait, how am I supposed to keep the Mask of Pleasure? What? Can't go out there. Do I have to put the mask back? But then... What did I just get? I just got things to sell to the merchant, right? So I guess I go down? Oh no, I need to go to the other side. Library. There's a lockpick as well here in the opera hall. I think I picked up a lockpick. No? Yeah, I did. Alright. Round we go. That could have been really bad.
You disgusting outsider!
How? How can I rotate around?
Yeah, boy.
Me likey. Wow.
So you finally came to see me. Everyone falls for me. Bad boy! You can't go anywhere.
in the ceiling. But I have very little ammunition left.
Why are you doing this? Why? Why would you do this? You'll kill me! You really want to kill me? It's so cold!
Yep, the cold's killing you. Sorry, sweetheart.
Don't you love me?
Nope. She's running. I need to get her out into the sunlight.
Everyone else was so happy!
Ouchies! I don't like this. Oh shit, there's the lever. How many bullets does it take to kill a daughter? Oh my god.
A dream. This is a dream.
Nope, it's not. Sorry. Bye-bye.
I'm sick of bugs.
I am too. That's another crystal torso in my possession. Whoa, that was cool. I can't do it again though. There's something I missed in the upper hall. That wasn't the lockpick. We'll get to it, we'll get to it. There we go. Alright, let's go back out into the opera hall. Because I missed something. That's the ball for the merchant thing. Oh, sweet, sweet, sweet. Should I go now? I want to go now. And that would also give us a save. I'm going to go.
Cassandra? Cassandra? No! How much blood and sweat do you think it took to raise those daughters? You have incurred an impossible debt!
Is it good now?
Oh.
Thanks to your consistent patronage, I've expanded my services.
You're welcome. Let me just save right here. Whoop! All the daughters are dead.
Oh, yes.
29,000? I can't even upgrade my shotgun anymore.
I've procured some new items for you, Mr. Winters.
What is this? Lemmy? I don't need that. I could get the mine recipe.
An interesting selection. Thank you for your purchase. Please come again.
I have it. That's so cool. So that's what they mean by puzzle. There it goes. Then bridge. That's really cool. Aww, Crimson Skull. What's that gonna do?
Welcome, Ethan.
Oh, right, I have so many crystal fragments.
I'm buying this because of our relationship, you know.
Crystal Torso.
Dissatisfied? I believe this is a fair price.
Very valuable. Crimson Skull. Crystallized human remains. I have so much money.
You've brought in something special. Do let me know if you find anything else of value.
Alright. So now that I have that, I can save. And I can head to the library. I think I was fast enough. Alright! In here we go! Up the stairs to the library. This way, nope, this way. She's almost like the tyrant. Oh. That's making a lot of noise. That's a furnace. That's it? Hello, Atelier. Whoa. Wait.
Ah, shit. Here we go again.
What is this? Let the five bells of this chamber ring out. Five bells? Huh. Two more. I saw that one. And the last one. The last bell. Wow. Amazing. Simply amazing. I'm hearing a goat. Behind me. Goat! All right, where am I? Attic. Hello, statue. Oh, I thought there was something back there. Never mind. Treasure map. There's no way she's not waking up. Yep. Get off. How many maidens have you, like, experimented on? Jesus. Lockpick. I heard there was something called the Dagger of Death's Flowers somewhere in this castle. It's apparently an antique from the Middle Ages that's coated in a concoction of poisons from across the continent. It's said to have been crafted to kill demons and monsters. It sounds fascinating, but no one knows where it is. Treasure map! I found the treasure map. I don't have a lot of bullets for that. But you know what? There are some things you just can't complain about. What are those? Rooftops. I don't like anything I've seen. And I don't like the fact that the attic is not clear. Got it. Rooftops. Wait. Hall of Joy. I did not unlock the door. I should probably go back and unlock the door before I do anything else. We are back. And we are back! That's not what I... Ew, what is it doing to me? That's bad. I'll be back. I'll be back up there with more ammo. Because right now... I don't even know if I can even craft sniper ammo. Can I? But I need to buy shotgun ammo. I can get these. Power.
Delighted to.
Rate of fire. Reload speed. And ammo capacity.
What? Ah, it's fine. All finished. What are you buying? Just something an old friend of mine used to say. Little and often fills the purse, as they say.
All right. Supplies. I need...
Securing goods is more important. A good deal, if I say so myself.
You're telling me... I recognize this music now. I know what it means. To the roofs we go. We have to be very careful because we won't be able to. We need to snipe them. We need to snipe these creatures. How many health packs do I have? None. Just wait for them to lay down. I can see three. I can see three of them. All right, we can do this. Patience. Let's get moving. I can see one more. Does he ever land? Run. No more shotgun ammo. Not a lot. Nope, that's not what I wanted to do. The rooftops are not clear. There we go. All right. Let's go. Let's move on. I love this handgun, by the way. Really cool. Rooftops are clear. Now, something in here, in the belfry, is not clear. Maybe it's this, you know? Maybe it is. Oh, all right. Here's the Mask of Rage. Now what? Now. Oh. Let's say get to downstairs. We need one more mask. But that one proved to be very tricky to get back. Like, I can't... I have to leave it... Or maybe I can put something else. on it to open the door again. I don't know what though. Alright, let's go for a quick save.
Stupid man thing! You won't live long, even if you run!
Nope. Get away from me. I think I got it wrong.
I've expanded my services. Please, come take a look.
Have you now?
Welcome, Ethan.
I don't think you have. It's all the same.
Till next we meet.
Okay, just so I don't get this wrong. Hang on.
Naturally.
Oh, maybe the animal skull can be placed in the thing.
Bits and bobs. I see.
All right.
I look forward to seeing...
Let me just save.
The fruits of your
and then, let me check. Mask of Rage. 3 for Rage. 1 for Joy. There it is. Has 4 things under it. Okay, I got it. We're almost out. She heard the gunshots. Never mind.
Make the best vintage yet.
She went the other way around. Ring around the rosy. Oh wait, which way is to go? She's coming. Oh no. Get me out of here.
Okay, I should be able to get out with this.
I have the final mask. I have the final mask. All right. Whew. Now all I have to do is... avoid the tall vampire lady. This does not look good. But I think everything else is explored. Yep. Looks like everything is good. Apparently I didn't get all the windows. It's fine though. Is it? Aww. I guess I can go back for a save as well. To go back into each castle's room. Yep. There we go. We got the achievement, guys. All right, it was worth it. Worth it. Worth the time. Worth the time and effort. There we go. Ooh, okay, let's take a little breather. Alright, we still got some time left for this episode. Let's keep moving. And then we're back at this chapel. It's already explored. Beg your pardon?
Flesh, bones, I will devour all of you!
Sunlight.
Looks like your outside matches your inside, Captain. Set the switch.
You'll die a painful death.
All right. Oh my God! Oh my God.
talk about saving you.
Oh, I thought she was dead. I shouldn't be this hopeful.
You human wreck!
Is she? No. Whoa. She's crazy mad. Woo! Bullets she's gonna take.
Why will you kill me?
I preferred her previous appearance. Was I supposed to like shoot her then? Maybe. I have no idea what I'm doing. I'm wasting all my... Whoa. Don't touch me. Don't touch me. Disgusting.
You're the one who's cursed.
That was so cool. Where am I? Currently searching.
Looks like I'm getting out of this place.
Dirty flask. Ooh. I finished that item that was requested. Please deliver it to the house with the red chimney. Go through the caves to the ruins, then down into the village. Alright. Hello, Scrappy Scrap. What's in here? I have no idea what I just picked up. Well, there's that. I think I'm going to stop it here for this episode. Alright, let me just, there we go. Alright. There we go. Alright, so, if you've enjoyed this episode of Resident Evil, don't hesitate to leave a thumbs up, and then, yeah, I'll catch you guys in the next, episode of, Resident Evil. Hopefully, we'll see more of, our favorite character, little hag woman there. And hopefully we'll get to run around the village, get all the items we missed the first time we were around because we didn't have the Iron Insignia key. We also learned that the cage can be shot down, which... Did I get the gun after? I probably got the gun after, so I couldn't shoot it down. All right, well, we'll probably see you in the next episode. Until next time, guys, thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye.